are in Blantyre. This is the end of the Muir Valley section. It's taken me 2 weeks to complete this with the peninsula section thrown in. The end of it. We'll proceed on to the next section and have lunch, I think. Just started the Sydenham section of the Bruce Trail. It's the longest one. It's 168 kilometers, and it's the last one we have to do because we've already done the peninsula section. So we'll proceed, and hopefully we'll do well. Thank you. Wednesday, June 28th. I got up at 5:30, which is the normal time I try to get up. I was packed and I was gone by 6. And I'm gonna try to set a record today. I'm gonna try to do 35 to 40 kilometers. Most that I've done is about 31, 32. I did 31 yesterday and I feel pretty good. So I'll let you know how I do. Thank you. Okay, I can't believe the trail goes through here, but the last blaze sort of pointed in this direction. Now, unfortunately, I'm not seeing any more blazes. We'll just continue along. Perfect. Okay, why am I not seeing any blazes? No blazes? Pretty though. You gotta be kidding. Okay. Come on, give me some blaze. Game is down here. This is not right. Here. Oh, for Pete's sake, this is just wrong. Come off it. Shutting this off. Thank you. we get to do this again. Now you gotta admit, that is fun.